So the
Yeah, so fun.
That's fun. That's coming.
Right,
yeah. And so I'm with you. Cool. Welcome to the Get them all organized. Tell me what they're going to play first.
See ya.
Okay. And I'll let you go. And I'll have to think for a second. And turn this over to Mrs. Michael. All right.
We have some of the band here, and then some of the band in Lanceville. We're going to play three songs for you. We're really happy to be here, you know. Thank you for those of you who have power over the weather gods. But anyways, I've been playing this song for years. There's various levels of the first piece that we're going to play for you. And I've always gone through life going, oh, I know this piece. Like it's so, I guess it's just so famous that I know it. And then I realized being a kid going to Oilers hockey games, it comes from the hockey arena. So anyways, it's really called Aspengrove, and it's one of the most famous marches on earth, but it's also the hockey game song, but not Hockey Night in Canada, like the while you're cheering on your team hockey game song. And the next song we're going to play for you is a super cool piece called The Headless Horseman. And it was taken from that great, great poem that was turned into, of course, that Disney show first and then the famous movie a few years ago. But Timothy Broche, who was a great writer for band, organized and arranged this piece as a program piece for young bands, and it's very cool. It's not a pretty little tune. It is a headless horseman, a guy riding around at night, scary, in a storm, with a pumpkin where his head should be, and under his arm, your head where his reins should be. And it's meant to be this scary piece, and it's beautifully written. We're really excited to play that. And of course, the last song we're going to play for you, Rock On, and I saw at the Walk for Life, everybody was dancing to it on Friday night. We're going to play Party Rock Anthem.
Thank you.
Sir, we've got Bennett playing all the extra instruments and he's just setting up his guitar right now.